my loyal subjects. It's me, Princess Swordheart, the Gamer Queen here, back with another Let's Play of Resident Evil 6 for the PS4. So, in this video, we're actually trying to catch up to Ada, as she did almost escape our grasp by getting onto the boat, but luckily, with Chris Redfield, we were able to get in there. In this chapter, we're going to be able to try and stop her. But before we begin with just doing that, I'm aiming for a goal of 1,000 subscribers here on the channel. As currently, 80.4% of you who watch my videos has not subscribed yet. But if you're new and want to see more awesome content like this in the future, make sure to hit that subscribe button below and join my Kingdom of Heroes. Cause let's see that subscribe percentage go up! As it's one of my goals for the new year to get to go up, as mostly it was the not subscribe percentage was at 79.2%, but it went back up to 80.4%. Went up a little bit, but we're gonna keep on trying to get that not subscribe percentage lower and that subscribe percentage higher. But just also, I'm very thankful for every single one of you who subscribed to the channel so far, as it means so much to me, as I love making awesome content on the channel for everyone to watch, but also to have a good time. But yeah, so without further ado, let's get right into the video. Start chapter 4. Okay, start the game. Loading. Chris! He's awake!
Piers!
What the? What in the world is that?
I'm good, Captain!
Get out of here!
Careful. These enemies are different.
These are Neo Umbrella's finest, huh?
Crazy. Am I right? Okay. Oh, wait. What's in the briefcase? Oh, yeah. Thought that was something for a minute that I could get, but let's continue on. Piers! Nah. Okay, go down the ladder and just kick this down.
Alpha to HQ. We're closing in on Ada Wong.
HQ here. Copy that.
Personal space, please! Thank you!
Uh.
the heck?
We need to get up those stairs. Hurry, we can't let her get away.
Nope. Ugh.
I'm on it.
Piers? Thank you very much. Recording this, I'm getting pretty excited because the Pokemon 25th anniversary is coming up, and yeah, I'm pretty excited to see all the new announcements that are gonna be happening. As I really hope there's gonna be a Detective Pikachu 2. As I really love the original on the Nintendo 3DS, and I definitely can't wait to see what it's gonna be like on the Nintendo Switch. See what they're gonna change up and, you know, what's gonna stay the same. Because it was one of my favorite games on the 3DS. And I do have a lot of favorites. Roger. Open the door. And we're in. Lever, and the stairs are going back down.
We'll figure something out. That's our job. You
right.
And I have a mission to complete. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Maybe we can blow it open.
Do we got any triggers? Because after all...
Hey, Piers! Found something to take care of that bulkhead.
Okay, looks like we're not gonna be using any bomb triggers. Thank you. Oh, darn it.
What else could go wrong? How the hell are we supposed to get that bulkhead open?
We'll figure something out. That's our job. You and I have a mission to complete. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Maybe we can blow it open.
Hey, Piers, I found something to take care of that bulkhead.
Okay. Go get those missiles. Mm-hmm. Come on, Chris, get up. Nope. I'm sorry if you hear squawking in the background. It's just the guard's parrot. Okay.
Roger.
Pierce! And over. Huh?
Piers, you okay? Just keep going. We'll meet up eventually.
Chris. Piers alone. Okay, use the rocket. Sorry if there's squawking in the background. I really am. Just that one guard spirit will not be quiet. Who the heck keeps doing that? Okay. Well, that's probably the last of them. Checkpoint?
HQ to Alpha.
Okay, now we can go through the door.
You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Okay.
Tell our boys to hang in.
Let's
there.
Get to that door. Woo! Well, that was definitely a lot. We can head down through the ladder right there. Oh well. Yes.
HQ to Alpha. Fighting in the city has spread. You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Copy.
Are you kidding me?
I think we've overstayed our welcome.
Move out of the way. Ridiculous.
Roger!
Come on, Pierce. Let's just go through the door. There's no need to fight these guys. They're just gonna keep coming. Okay. Here we are. Piers! Well, it's a good thing we had that missile, or else, you know, we would have need to set a lot of triggers on the door.
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me,
Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid, but don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were.
You and everyone else on the planet.
You and your family may have shaped the world into what it is today,
but starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
Nope. Let's go through the door. Loading. Let's go get her.
Roger.
Head up.
Ada.
No! Wrong one! There's one thing. How did they not
Ada,
know that?
Stop.
That's a different Ada. Because one thing, the other one was wearing different clothes. Awesome! These guys can never take a hit. Come on! Gross. Wait, other door. Okay. Okay, grab some ammo.
Roger.
Let's do it. Okay. So now what? Those variants definitely show that they're not playing around with explosions. Get out of here! Okay, so now we're gonna go over here. Oh, okay. Well, at least I got more ammo. But we're gonna go through here. Briefcase. Ooh, pretty nice. Ada! No! Still, wrong one. Gotta remember to stay back when they're about to explode. In a violent manner. Oh, really? You guys just do not quit. Never learn personal space, all you zombies and lavos. Snap neck. Check the crate. Okay. them now to head through the door. Double doors. Yeah, here, all you spiders! I do not like it. No. Oh, thank you, Piers. Oh, great. Another one of these guys. Take out the big insect! Okay... Up and over...
Damn it, she's toying with us! Roger!
Checkpoint. Come on. Okay. Let's get up there. The ladder. Nerd, brother.
Roger.
Okay, come on, Pierce.
Losing all your men again. With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team, Chris.
Don't listen to her, Captain.
But where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking your men for being such good test subjects.
Ever since Antonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. This isn't about vengeance. It's about justice. It's over, Ada.
You're right. It is. The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets. Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. But this time, it won't just be one city. It'll be the whole world. You got me.
It was the family.
But no one can stop it.
No! Damn, she got away!
What the hell just happened? This looks like a different strain. There are two missing.
Just take what's left. We'll bring it back to HQ for analysis.
Okay.
This is Alpha Leader. I need a report on the missing vessels ASAP.
Huh?
The city has been compromised, and we've lost contact with all local assets. We need more time.
We don't have it. The terrorist assault was just a diversion. The real attack will spread the virus globally.
Now what?
Let's check the rear hangar. There've got to be some planes back there.
Right. Because we have to do something.
Alpha Team, this is HQ. We've confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
Copy that, HQ. Bay's just up ahead. Hurry.
Yes, sir. This is making me seasick. You think this tub's gonna last much longer?
I don't want to hang around to find out. Come on. Damn it. We need three separate passcodes to get this open.
Oh, fantastic. Well, let's go see if we can hunt him down.
It's code A.
He's dead, which means someone else is here. Anyway, we got the first code.
Oh, of course these guys would be here. Oh, disgusting. No, no, you don't owe any personal space, so go away. You zombie. No, no, I'm not putting up with you. No. Really? Here.
Let's get out of here.
I'm on it.
Well, at least Chris was able to handle one of them. Okay, there we go.
Roger.
Come on, Piers, come on.
get this thing open, Captain. I'm ready when you are.
Okay. Let's do it. Ugh. I should die already.
Only one left to find.
Thank you very much. Ugh.
From the other side.
Really? Code C.
Let's get back.
Oh, shit. Ah. Personal space, please. Thank you. Use the other passcodes.
Come on.
Oh, Piers. Piers. Right. Okay, got some grenade shells. Right there.
Let's get it fired up.
Well, at least Chris's military experience will definitely come in handy here.
has been located.
Because he does know how to fly.
Artillery. Take out those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Oh, hey, come Piers, on. Chris Redfield has beaten impossible odds before. And that ain't gonna change today.
Pre-launch preparations have already begun, and there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead. The only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier. We've got no choice. Okay, get ready, I'm going in.
Continue, yes.
Said she wanted to bring Raccoon City to the world. There's only one missile that we know of. Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She couldn't believe it enough. I wouldn't put it past her.
We got 4 minutes on the clock.
The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it.
Good job, Piers. Okay. And boom. Huh? The world. world is that?
That looks like more trouble than we need.
El Gigante. Shit,
this fight's about to get dirty.
Well, I'm ready to take you down. Okay, jump right in. Okay, we're good to go. Great.
For the city.
All right, and this happened at the end of Leon's campaign, at the end of chapter 4. Chris and Piers were unable to stop the missile. Knowing that this is like Raccoon City all over again.
Just got bad. Real bad.
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Burke and Jake Mueller.
He's Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
Now, Chris, I know.
On my way.
Because I know.
Good.
Chris,
thanks.
May
Leon,
not like the idea of it being Wesker's son, but still. He has to realize. He has to realize that, you know, Jake isn't like his own dad. Because after all, he wasn't raised the same way Wesker was. After all, Wesker had been taken from his parents and just convinced to do what Umbrella wanted. But end of chapter 4, trophy earned, there's always hope. Okay? So, that leaves one chapter left of Chris's campaign. I'm sorry, get tumbled up on my words, but yeah. But this is where we're gonna end it, and then in the next one, we're gonna be seeing the finale of Chris's story as he and Piers goes to rescue Sherry and Jake. But, like always, if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, smash the subscribe button for more content in the future, just like this, and click that notification bell for my latest videos and updates. Make sure to head over to Patreon to help support my college classes, to help me continue the channel. But yeah, I'm Princess Swordheart, the Gamer Queen, and I'm signing off. Bye! We'll be right back.